followed this spectacular astronomical event. Initially, nobody seemed to notice the presence of an anomalous aircraft hovering in the sky over Mexico City. But when reviewing the footage later, many people noted the intruder. It seemed to be made of metal that reflected the sunlight, and it was shaped like a classic flying saucer. The sighting created quite a stir, and even the TV media became involved, especially researcher and journalist Jaime Maussan. In the days following the eclipse, the staff of Televisa, one of Mexico's largest private TV networks, was flooded with videos of the mysterious aircraft. The public's curiosity grew. What exactly was the object filmed during the eclipse? Where did it come from?